Hello, I'm Alan Carson, City Manager here at City of Thomasville, Georgia, with another coronavirus update. As we move closer to the 4th of July weekend, we've had to make the decision, and I'm sure you're aware by now, but we're not going to be able to have any 4th of July celebrations this year. We tried very hard to figure out how to at least fire off the fireworks, but we're not going to be able to do that either. With the executive order still in place from Governor Kemp, it limits the amount of people that you can have in an area, in an open area. And so we're just going to have to be as precautionary as we possibly can and be as safe as we possibly can through the 4th of July holiday season. We hope that you're able to get together with those in your household that you live with. Be very careful, continue to social distance yourself, and I would recommend you wear a mask as well if you go out. And continue to do all the social CDC recommendations that you can. Enjoy the 4th of July, and I'll talk to you again soon.